What is going on, guys? We are here again for another episode of Lethal Company with the wife. Last time we had a lot of cool stuff going on. We are freaking loaded with money. We have 1412, and we're gonna jump into this, and I'm gonna buy some goodies. Is there any goodies, wife, that you would prefer?
You know, obviously I want a flashlight.
I mean, we can get a teleporter now.
I don't know. I mean, I'd say the shovel, but I've never had the shovel be any good for me, so.
I have. You know all those loot bugs I've killed.
Yeah. Come here! Come here! I'm gonna kill you! I'm supposed to kill you! Come here, you stupid bug! Get hit with the shovel! Get wrecked!
Hoarding bug, die! Die!
Hoarding bug, I need to kill that.
Come here, you. Where'd you go? The hell?
Well, it took all the loot and ran off.
There it is.
Yeah, I mean, those loot bugs, they're... You have good luck with them. I feel like we've just come back from, like, a vacation, and now we've come back to this workplace, and it's all like, maybe the workplace environment is less hostile.
Don't bet on it at all. Oh, we can buy cat food.
I don't see our cats.
Our cats are gone! No!
Did somebody eat our cats?
Obviously, our vacation, they starved. Man, we don't have enough to afford the jetpack now. Oh, well.
Save up a jetpack so we can have a kitty rescue mission.
All right, I got us two shovels, two walkies, two flashlights, two NVGs, and we still have 500. We can get a teleporter for 375. Do you want to do that? That'd still leave us with, like... 125 or something like that.
Here he comes from the sky above. Our little drop is gonna give us the goods.
Onward and inward to the exploration. Hello, monsters. We have come to visit you in your humble behold. There is definitely a key here. I've got the key. The key of gloriousness.
I'm going this way.
Okay, I'm over here. Make sure you use your walkie.
There was nothing that way.
Was there anything that way? Oh, there's something this way. Hey, come this way. I got a dustpan. Well, that's all there was.
Nothing to clean it with.
There's a mine. Straight through this door. Don't go this way. Hey, there's something over here. My hands are full. I gotta go back. Is that you?
That's me.
Okay. Hey, right here. There's something for you to grab. There's a bolt.
Where?
Right there.
It went real quiet from there at that ocean.
What are you doing crouching like that?
Oh man, I don't have the key now.
Dummy. Gotta go find another key.
I guess. We'll go back. go back to the ship. Drop my goods. Got a decent haul that time. 142.
There's a lot of hallways, but I'm not sure if there's anything in them.
There just really wasn't that much loot. Man, I don't like the mansion maps though. I hate those. What are you doing?
I'm jumping. Whee!
Oh my lord. All right. Because we're adventurers, we're gonna dive deep, guys, straight into the mansion place that I don't like.
Hey, let's go, boss. Go.
I gotta figure out how to get it to where I can teleport you back. That didn't sound promising. Anyway, let's go in the basement.
Ooh, basements are always friendly.
After you.
Hello?
Ladies first.
Anyone home?
Well, I already don't like that noise.
I love it.
I hate it. I hate everything about these maps. This is literally my least favorite map. That door is locked. You already have a star. Look at you.
I am the star. Get me.
Hello? I'm taking...
Creepy crawling?
I'm taking your cookie.
They're probably not going to let us stay for dinner because you took dessert first.
Yeah, probably not. It'd be okay.
About this.
Hey, I got a robot toy.
They left that for you.
Careful, mine.
I see that.
Lollipop?
Oh, look, they made up the fire. They thought we were cold.
What is that?
I don't know. Let's go find out. I've always loved going through and looking at creepy sounding noises.
I really hate it.
Sounds like a winding toy.
I really hate it. There's a snowflake. Do you think this is a real fire exit?
My hands are too full. Says I can't have it.
Oh, it's the robot that I'm holding.
It's probably calling all kinds of creatures to us. I don't know. Is it a real exit?
It doesn't
look... Who should try?
I don't think it is.
Seems like a really weird place to put a fire exit.
Well, because we just came through the fire exit.
I mean, maybe they just want to be safe, like, on the side of caution, you know? Did you go up this way?
Yeah, I went up the stairs. I'm trying to go back out the way we came.
It's a little harder to see with this star in front of my face.
I bet it is. Where's the door we came in?
Who knows?
I thought it was up here.
It's not quite up here. I mean, it's somewhere up here, but it's not right where you hold it.
Well, there's the locked door. Here it is. It's right here.
All right.
Look, robot toy, I'm putting you, like, in here because you're creeping me out. I don't like you. I don't know if you're haunted or not or what your deal is, but I'm not liking you.
Hey, I can open this door if you want.
Yeah, go for it.
Hey, creepy creeps or not creepy creeps, who knows?
This leads back around to where we were earlier. Alright.
Nothing interesting this one.
I'm full up, so I'm going back.
Alright. Well, I'll stay and see if I die.
What were you saying? Say it over the walkie.
I said, I guess I'll stay around, see if things get interesting.
Sounds fun.
So there's like a mask and a linked sword.
Get away from the mask. The mask will turn you into an imposter.
Where are you at?
I just left the kitchen.
Did you go downstairs? Or did you go through that door?
Sounds like you're near me.
Yeah, where are you?
I'm right here.
I can't see you. Did you go through the door we unlocked, or...
Did you go through the door we unlocked, or did you go downstairs?
Hey, I'm gonna die soon. I just see the ghost girl, so I just want to let you know if you want to go to the ship.
Well, because we just came through the fire.
Did you hear me?
I heard you. She's after me, too.
Oh, okay. That's lovely. Leave. Leave.
Are you still with me?
I'm still alive, but leave as fast as you can if you make it out. If you make it out first.
I'm leaving.
Sorry that I've left you to this terrible fate.
That's okay.
I couldn't teleport you. It wouldn't let me unlock the camera. I don't know why. And this, guys, is exactly why I hate that map. Because that map, out of every other map, has more chance to spawn the ghost girl than any other map in the game. And I don't know why. On the plus side, we have 754. You doing okay?
Yeah.
Did she get you when I left?
No, you left early enough.
Okay.
Oh, it's the time to sell already?
Pretty much.
We still have another day.
We did. I didn't feel like doing it.
Hello?
Yeah, I'm right here.
If you're talking...
Can you hear me through the walkie?
I can't hear you.
So I don't know what's going on there, but...
I can't hear you. Sorry.
You're gonna think you can't hear me. Let me grab this shovel. Can you hear me now? What about now? Weird.
You poor mute.
I'm a dancing mute, though. So many technical difficulties later.
I can sell your body.
Oh my god, she's trying to murder me, guys. I gotta run for it. We're talking murder. Wife is gonna murder me.
Running away like a thief in the night. You already sold the shovel? Do you not trust me?
No. Of course I don't trust you. You said you were gonna murder me! Alright, get gone, creepy robot thing. Okay, I'm not liking you.
I'm only trying to help.
She's only trying to help.
Lack of voice, but just figured I'd make things easier almost.
Look, we're selling at... Let me sell this can. I don't know what's going on there, but I don't like it.
Your honest work is invaluable to the company.
That's right, it is, because I am the honest workman.
Oh, I've been selling my soul, working all day, overtime hours for bullshit pay.
Here we go.
In this legal company.
All the stuff. Ah,
She can't murder me, because I murdered myself.
Well, that was definitely a lot of blood. I don't remember there being this much blood beforehand.
Sell the things. Sell the things did not sell. Sell the things, wife. The things have not sold. Don't leave. The things are not sold. Don't leave. Things are not sold! Go look! Thank goodness you're looking! Click the bell! Not too many times now! Ah, the things were sold!
Your honest work is invaluable to the company.
It sure is.
I don't know if my work is invaluable to the company.
It's so valuable. You know it is. It's the most valuable of all value. Now get us out of this hellhole.
Bring me a better worker next time.
Oh, you think so, huh?
One that doesn't lose his voice or sacrifice himself all the time. We're lazy around here, goddammit.
Come on. Sacrifices are the... You just locked yourself out of the ship.
Just trying to close the doors with that.
Hi. Sorry I cost us 136 there. But, we made it to quota.
Got your voice back yet?
I don't know. Can you hear me?
Nah. Nothing.
Well, guys, that's going to be it for this episode. It's been fantastic. We're having some technical difficulties here, but we'll work out the kinks in the end. So, Peacemaker out. I will see you guys later.